faces? What are you
going to do? No, I'm gonna start the fun run for the kids. And yep. Then they'll have guys that are painting faces. They'll have inflatable slides, inflatable romper rooms. And, right. And I'll be playing with the kids while everybody else runs. I don't run. I don't run from nobody.
You run toward a lot of folks, Coach. Wow. Well, you were talking about the exercise. That's kind of what David and I do every day. We get up at 6
that's
in the
right.
morning, and we're...
That's right.
No, I'm lying, folks.
We're going to save a spot for you. We're going to save a spot for you.
That's right. For sure. Hopefully, you're going to have to release the gun. You know,
you've
been so gracious yourself, Hope. You've honored us by being here today.
Happy
as a matter of fact, the past 4 years, he's the one that released the gun.
Right.
Let us all run. And then let me, if I may, ask you this.
Yeah.
What do you think about what we're doing out there? What is your view about that race, if I may ask?
I think more people need to come out. I think more people need to get involved for two reasons. First of all, because the benefit is such a great cause, and that is the folks that when you are asleep and I'm asleep and when the bad guy comes up to our front door, when we have a wreck on the street, who do we call? We call the finest in town. That's the Metro Police Department. They're protecting us. It goes to help them. And then, of course, if you go out there, you're helping yourself physically live a better life, hopefully live a longer life. And now with Shoney's on the go,
that's right.
We're going to live to be 100
right.
years old, baby.
And
huh?
Shoney's as well. The big
wow.
box Shoney's, everything getting fresher. If you haven't been there, give it a try. If you have a problem, call me.
Call David.
That's right. Call me. And other thing I want to mention, in life, it's not about take. It's about giving.
No, it is.
If you notice, they have never, ever given any trophy, any plaque to anyone for what he's been taken. They're giving you a trophy what you've been given to your community.
That's a good point.
What you've been given to the world.
Yep.
And also, when you get in front of your creator, you're going to be judged based on what you've given.
That's going to be important.
That's not what you've been taking.
I think it's interesting that you say, Todd, that you guys will be signing up some potential policemen on Saturday. If somebody is interested in knowing more about your department, they need to show up there.
Right. We're going to have our recruitment tent set up with our recruiters on staff. We'll have an application information for you to fill out. We are in 2012. Everything has to happen online. We may have some computers out there. We're working on getting some portable computers to take to our
right.
recruitment events. Once you see some of the specialized units like SWAT, like the bomb squad, like our helicopters, like our rookies running, I think you'll be impressed with what you see.
Maybe we'll have some canines out.
We'll have some canines out there, and I speak for Chief Anderson, who couldn't be here, but you know, I get to sit up here and take credit for all the hard work that the men and women of the Metro
right.
Police Department are doing.
Yeah.
If they don't do that hard work, Shoney's Corporation, David Davenport, Hope Hines is not coming out of retirement.
That's right.
The iconic Big Papa Pump's not going to be sitting here asking people, come out, run, help yourself,
right.
eat some good Shoney's
yeah,
food,
yeah,
help the inside
yeah,
of yourself,
yeah, right.
and then help the police department.
Well, you know what? Here's the sense I get. You asked me a minute ago about what I thought about this. Here's the sense I get. This is about community.
Correct.
This is about family and community and being loyal to where you live and
that's
to the
right.
things that are going on around you. Just support
that's right.
Shoney's and David Davenport and the police department
yeah.
and Big Papa Pump is here to do his part as well. So it's all about just getting in there and saying, hey, I want to pay my $30, and if all I'm going to do is walk, you can crawl, you can take baby steps, you can do whatever you want to do, but at least the money that you're paying, very small amount, $30 until the day of, and that's 35. You're helping something bigger than you are, and after all, we all need to be a part of something bigger than we are.
There's a lot of also entertainment involved
that's
as
right.
well.
That's right. You got some.
That's right. Fine talents are going to be out there. Part of the entertainment, they're going to be singing and dancing and music.
Bands.
And of course, absolutely.
Oh yeah.
Chief is going to be out there, and all the horses are going to be out there. Helicopter is going to be out there.
It'll be a great
we're having
day.
A lot of fun that day. It's going to be a big fun. By definition, we're having a good time out there. And also, that's the day to come out there, salute your police metro area,
exactly.
and say, Chief, thank you.
7 o'clock on Saturday morning. More about that as we come back and wind up the program right after this.